where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day, where the air is so pure, the zephyr so free, the breeze is so balmy.